Welcome back to Tulsa Afternoon. I'm David Mercaldo, and this part of our program is called Let's Talk About Kids. And we're going to do exactly that today. Not about them, but with them. We have in our studio today two friends of our family here at Tulsa Afternoon in Channel 6. They're Robert and Kendall Moore. Robert, welcome.
Thank you.
Welcome. Are you or are you not typical kids?
Oh, you could say that.
What puts you in that category? Why do you put yourself as I call myself a typical man. You're a typical kid. Tell me why you're a typical kid. And then we'll do the job on you in a minute later.
Well, I'm normal.
You're just normal.
As any other
kid. So if you're normal, you're typical.
Really?
Are you typical?
Yeah.
What makes you typical?
I don't know.
You go to school every day, you wake up. It's summertime. A lot of kids are going to be out doing a lot of different things. Back in April, when school was chopping down, the days were gone, you were counting them like me and ripping the calendars and throwing the numbers away. You were planning on summer activities. What did you plan on? What are you going to do this summer?
I was thinking about getting a motorcycle and, you know, go riding in the dirt or something, but that didn't work out.
You know, in lieu of that, what's the catch plan, plan B?
Just anything that comes natural.
And what comes natural to a boy in the summertime? And how old are you?
Well, almost 16.
That makes you typical, by the way. I want you to know that. Our audience now knows you're typical if you're almost something.
Yeah.
What are you going to do? Come on, you guys must have something planned. What are you going to do as brothers? You can do anything together?
Swim.
Yeah. You swim together, Tab? Would you take any bike rides together?
No, I don't have bikes.
All
right.
Don't like bikes.
What did you plan on back in April? What were you going to do?
I'll just go camping and stuff like that with friends and family.
The report cards are in. How'd you guys do? I don't want to embarrass you in front of
tens of thousands of people, but
were you satisfied?
Yeah, I made a C-. That was my lowest grade.
Let me ask you something. You're going to be gearing up for school, both of you, in a little period of time. What are you going to do next year that's different than this year?
Work harder.
How are you going to do that? You going to study harder, go to the library more?
Yeah.
You two the same thing, Kendall? Let me ask you something. If you're typical brothers, and I have four brothers and a baby sister, all my brothers are older than me, we had one thing that I know you have in common with us. We used to have fights.
Yeah.
I know you never have. No. Do you ever have fights?
Yeah, we got a bunch of fights.
You have a bunch of fights. How do they resolve themselves? You know, we know the slapping and hitting and everything else like typical brothers. When it's all over, how do you make up?
I'm sorry.
And you know how to say that.
Mm-hmm.
I want you to look in his eyes and tell him that you're sorry. Go ahead, right now. Say the words, I'm sorry.
I'm sorry.
I want you to say the words, I'm sorry.
I'm sorry.
You know, if kids, typical kids all over Tulsa, could learn to say, I'm sorry, and that's what brothers and sisters are all about, living, interacting, fighting and screaming and yelling, but ultimately getting along, it'd be a better world for kids, I'll tell you. It's a lot of fun when things are going good, isn't it?
Yeah.
It isn't too good when things are going bad, because everybody's upset. Upsets the whole house, doesn't it?
Mm-hmm.
And then somebody says, go back and make up with your brother and whatnot. And you guys, it's been a delight having you. I know you're almost 16. How old are you?
12.
You know, I heard from some pretty reliable sources that if you play your cards right, in 10 years you'll be 22. For our audience, I'd like to thank you for joining Robert, Kendall, and myself today. We've enjoyed having you listen in on our conversation with kids. If you have a question, please address it to Let's Talk About Kids, Post Office Box 6, Tulsa, Oklahoma, 74101. And we'll be right back after these messages.